Merhaba arkadaşlar. Amerika'dayız. Sprint hafta sonundayız. Texas'ta güzel bir havada, güzel bir pistte yarışımız olacak. Öncelikle sprint sıralama turları, ardından da sprint yarışına gireceğiz. Daha sonra ana yarışın sıralama turları ve 14 turluk güneşli güzel bir havada ana yarışı yapacağız. Singapur'dan hiç ummadığımız puanı aldık. Buradan da güzel puanlar alırsak Norris'i yakalayacağız. Arada 6 puan oldu. Singapur'da o da kazanamadı. Sezonda az yarışımız kaldı. Bugünkü Amerika, Meksika, Brezilya, Vegas, Katar ve Birleşik Arap Emirlikleri. Toplamda 6 yarışımız kaldı sezonun bitimine. Sezon güzel geçiyor bizim açımızdan. Hadi bakalım sprinte başlayalım.
It's a United States love affair with Formula One at the moment. So what a thrill for everyone today to see our drivers lapping COTA at full hot lap speed. It's the Circuit of the Americas and it's qualifying.
Hemen çıkmayacağım. Hepsi bir kere bir girsin çıksın öyle çıkacağım. Şimdi çıkmamız lazım. Tek atımlık canımız var hocam.
Push down to P22.
İlk virajda erken fren yaptık ya.
And that's just 30 seconds left in the session.
Birinci mi? Üç tur attım bence ya.
Confirmed, we'll receive you.
Ha, direkt uçalım şöyle.
At the end of this lap.
Ama parça değiştirdiğimiz için 10 sıra ceza aldık. Yapacak bir şey yok. Mecburduk. Motor bitti.
So it's all about speed in today's sprint.
Alabileceğimiz
Not very many
maksimum verimi
laps and
buradan
no
almamız
chance to
lazım.
get ahead on strategy. Who here today has the raw skill to take them to the top? Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session,
Norris
it's time
kaçıncı?
to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. Lando Norris
Lider.
Put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And it's Charles Leclerc in
Zor
P2.
olacak
As we continue
Norris'i
through
yakalamamız
the rest of the grid today, we have Sainz, Russell, Verstappen, Perez, Oscar Piastri, Fernando Alonso, Gasly, Stroll, Joker, Hamilton.
11.'ciyiz. Hamilton da
Hülkenberg, and joining me in the
We're still in with a chance of winning this title. We need you to push as hard as you can in the five remaining races. Clutch bite is good. Gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Okay, that's not an ideal placement in your grid slot. You're going to need a good launch at the race start. Start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you.
O nasıl bir sollamaydı lan? Neler yapıyorsun?
Enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Alamamışız.
might experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place.
güzeldi. Orası geçtik. Kazanabilir miydik? Kazanabilirdik. Bir önceki turda buradan dönerken ERS'yi tamamen kapatmasaydık Norris orada o farkı açamazdı. Dolsun diye kapattık ama olsun. Orada o hata yapmasaydık Leclerc'i de geçerdik.
It's a United States love affair with Formula One at the moment. So what a thrill for everyone today to see our drivers lapping COTA at full hot lap speed. It's the Circuit of the Americas and it's qualifying.
Setup kütle ama yine de emin olun yanlışlık olmasın. Yine taktiği aynı yapacağım, çıkmayacağım. Herkes bir çıkacak. Turlarını atıp girecekler. O zaman çıkıp açacağım.
Down to P22.
Bir kere daha çıkmama gerek var mı ya? Ne diyorsun? Güzel bir derece yaptık biz. 1.35-267 0.4 var. Bir dakika. Gerek yok ya bitsin böyle. Carlos Sainz gelmiş. Hamilton gelmiş. 0.4 gerimde hepsi. Bu Jamie'yi biz ne yapacağız ya? 3 saniye daha yavaş.
Well, you don't need me to remind you that Formula One is now so beloved in the United States that we race here 3 times a year. But let's give respect to COTA, or the Circuit of the Americas to give it its full name. This place laid the foundations for this moment and still remains the host of the US Grand Prix. We're racing today then in Travis County, Texas, where 20 corners and speeds of up to 200 miles per hour await us on this magnificent racetrack. It's 60% full throttle with plenty of good opportunities to pass, especially through the two DRS zones into turn one and the long back straight into turn 12. What a race we have in store today. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Joker lines up on pole position. And the smooth operator, Carlos Sainz, completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Hamilton, Norris, Oscar Piastri, Leclerc, Fernando Alonso, Verstappen, Russell, Stroll, Tsunoda, Gasly, Ricciardo, Hülkenberg, Magnussen, Albon, Ocon, Bottas, Sargeant, Joe, Perez, and Jamie Chadwick. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today.
Jamie, bir şeyler yap Jamie. Demir attın oraya.
Okay, we need a good result today if we want to catch Norris in the Drivers' Championship. Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Conditions look stable at the moment, no rain currently expected. Parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights
start.
Go out.
İyi dönüş.
Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Now use DRS. DRS now available.
TRS'e vermedik. Çok güzel oldu.
Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums.
Sonraki tur pit'e gireceğim. This lap.
Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, one stop to go. Just one stop left in this strategy.
Hadi.
We had an issue removing the right front wheel. I know it's not ideal, but let's try and put it behind us now and get back into this. Watch out for understeer in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as quickly as you can. Push, push.
Gaza bas biraz, gaza.
Okay, no issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Brilliant, nice move, keep going. Okay, Jamie's in the pits. Jamie is in the pits now.
Kağıtında orada öyle geçilmiş mi acaba? Yumurtan trafikte kaldı.
was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 4.7 seconds. Car behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. Great work, that's a new fastest lap of the race.
Nice one. Very lovely drive. On to the next one.
Beklediğimiz gibiydi.
Ah, fantastic drive.
Beklediğimiz gibi
fantastic. Amazing. You deserved that race.
Zorlanmadık
well
bile.
Done,
güzel bir galibiyet. Norris'e adım adım yaklaşmaya devam ediyoruz.
A truly magnificent drive and a
sıradaki yarışımıza görüşmek üzere F1 severler. Şimdilik kendinize çok iyi bakın. Allah'a emanet olun. Bye bye.
Such an important victory at this stage of the season. Any points you can achieve to go towards the table is really going to mean a lot to the team. So well done as they prepare for the end of the season.